Hi, I'm Parth with your Civics 101 quiz. In 1967, Dick A. Greco became one of the youngest mayors in the United States at the age of 34. Under his leadership, crime rates fell, the Tampa Police Department was expanded, and city employees were given new wages and benefits. He also improved public transportation, buying the privately operated bus system and improving the street lights in the downtown area. In March 1995, Greco again campaigned for mayor and won the election. During his second and third terms as mayor, Greco made numerous capital improvements to Tampa and improved the efficiency of city government. Among his many projects that improved the city was the development of Raymond James Stadium, the home of the Tampa Bay Buccaneers. I bet you can't guess what financial means Mayor Greco used to pay for the building of the new stadium. Stay tuned, I'll be right back with the answer.
Every day, kids witness bullying. They want to help, but don't know how. Teach your kids how to be more than a bystander. Visit stopbullying.gov.
Welcome back. In order to fund the Raymond James Stadium, Mayor Greco utilized a tax. A tax is a financial charge or other levy imposed upon a taxpayer, someone just like you. They are commonly used by local, state, and federal governments to fund necessary services. In this case, Greco lobbied for a half-penny community investment tax. That's right, half of 1 cent was set aside for direct investment back into the community. The tax helped to fund city projects such as parks, jails, cars for the police, walking trails within the city, and of course, a football stadium. Thanks for watching Civics 101. I'm Parth.